It's really convenient and useful on the go, as you can charge it by USB, and then once it's fully charged, you can have around 60 minutes of time to use it.